Hi guys, welcome to this video about another tip or hint how you can improve the mouse performance on Windows 10. I've been struggling with that since a couple of months and I thought I have found a solution, but it didn't really improve much. So I've been digging more into that and I found that the following trick has solved this issue for most of the people. So I'm going to show you that. This is in the mouse setting and there is a new feature which was activated a couple of years ago, I think. That's called scroll inactive window. When I hover over them, it's a little bit difficult probably to understand what it means. So I'm going to show you that. So here we see two Windows Explorer windows, and whenever I click on one, it is active. And of course, when I scroll with the mouse wheel, then it will go up and down. When I move here on the right to the right side without clicking on the top, so it's still actually an inactive window, so I can now use scroll 2 even when it's the inactive window. Just by hovering over an inactive window, this is the inactive window, hovering over that and using the scroll mouse, it will scroll up and down, so I don't have to lose focus on this window. This can help when you have to compare two things side by side and you don't want to lose the focus. So you will see the change how it is when I deactivate that. So I close this window again. And so I set the focus again on the left side so I can scroll here. And now I go again to the right side, but without clicking somewhere and just using the mouse wheel. And as you can see, it is not scrolling on the right side, but it's scrolling on the left side where we have the focus. So that's the meaning of that. And if you have turned this on, it obviously uses some extra Windows power, I mean some CPU and RAM of your machine, and it slows down your mouse because the focus is on the mouse and window has to check every now and then if you're hovering on an inactive window and so on and so on. And it seems that it consumes a lot of power, especially regarding your mouse. So if you have issues, lags or delays or really slow mouse reaction, I highly recommend to give it a try to turn this off. I mean, this is a function which you probably haven't even been aware of, like me. And I mean, it has been consuming CPU and RAM for the last 4 years or so on my system, and I have never been using that. So I now turned this off and I have much better response from my mouse. I can really feel the difference, and if you are in the same situation, I can highly recommend to do that. The only thing is just to remember if you need the function and it doesn't work, so where to turn on or what. It's normal in the mouse setting, so to go to the setting if you don't know how to do that. Of course, it is on the left side with Windows. You can click here or just hit the Windows key on the keyboard and then type mouse. And yeah, here you can already see that you can hit enter or click on that and it's already on the first page, so you don't have to go into detail or additional mouse options. It is on the first page. And there is no like save button or something like that. Whenever you click on that, it will immediately have effect even when you don't close this window here. So that's it for now. I hope I was able to help you a little bit with that. If you have any questions or comments or better solutions or whatever, just leave a comment in feedback area. I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you liked the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.